Barcelona attacker Osman Dembele is reportedly in talks with Juventus over the proposed move to the Italian champions during next summer transfer window. The French international was strongly linked with the Manchester United in the latter stage of the recent market and would have allegedly moved to Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side on loan for the 2020-2021 campaign if he had agreed to sign a new contract at Camp Nou. The World Cup winner ultimately remained with Ronald Koeman's side, but he has only played 20 minutes of La Liga football this season and his long-term future at the club is unclear. According to Catalunya Radio, the 23-year-old never seriously interested in moving to Old Trafford and is currently in talks with Juve over the move to Turin next summer. Dembele's exiting deal with Barca is due to expire in June 2022, placing the Catalan Giants in a weak negotiation position if they are unable to tie him a new contract. The attacker, who has also linked with Liverpool over the summer, has scored 19 times and contributed 16 assists in 75 appearances for his current side in all competitions.